New COVID-19 nasal spray could cut infection risk, study says. Upcoming COVID-19 vaccines and treatments have taken notes from what happened last year. As such, new forms of products are being developed like nasal sprays. Recently, a study showed the promising effects of a nasal spray against the coronavirus. Stay tuned to find out the results. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. On September 22, biopharmaceutical company Foxbio announced breakthrough clinical trial results of its new nasal spray called Foxwell. This spray has been made a preventive measure against COVID-19. When someone receives the drug, the active ingredients reduce the chances of getting infected by SARS-CoV-2. In the real world, its main application is in high-risk settings to protect those who are prone, such as healthcare workers and frontline employees. In the same announcement, the company revealed that the nasal spray demonstrated 63% of fewer COVID-19 cases in high-risk healthcare workers who received Foxwell compared to those who had placebo. Experts at the Queen Mary University of London, which is participating in the Foxwell trial, highlighted many positive things about the product. First, only 13.1% of those who received the nasal spray tested positive for COVID-19. That was a lot lower than the 34.5% in those who had placebo. Second, only 17.6% of Foxwell patients who tested positive showed clinical symptoms of the disease, another significantly lower than the 34.6% in the placebo group. And lastly, the protection offered by this novel product could last between 6 and 8 hours. The protection could also work on other respiratory viruses. Vaccination, while absolutely essential, is not 100% effective, and it is still possible to become infected by and transmit the virus that causes COVID-19, said Rakesh Uppal, professor of cardiovascular surgery at Queen Mary. If you are curious, administering the nasal spray doesn't need special training or a licensed administrator. People can do it by themselves and just have to follow the 2 sprays per nostril per application ruling. It can be done at home, at work, or on the go. What do you think about the novel nasal spray? Is it a preventive measure you prefer? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.